And I've saved the worst for last. Here is a trans activist desperate to get a uterus transplant, not because they want to give birth, but because they want to get an abortion.
Trans woman to have a successful uterus transplant, ovaries and eggs included. And I want to be the first trans woman to have an abortion.